Okay. Alex, turn us out and go back on the other side. Yeah. Remember up there where the bamboo is kind of hanging over the water up there, those dead sticks? That's where I got a good bite at last time, so when you get closer. What the hell is that? What? Whatever's jumping. It's not gar. Don't act like it's a log, dude.
It is a log. I got that. You just cut the motor off.
Yeah, turn it off.
Why are you touching it?
That's a pretty big fish. This isn't good for the grass. Where'd you get it at?
No, I was telling him how much he sucked that fish in and then he caught the fish.
What's that?
Telling him how much he sucked that fish in and then he caught
the fish. Pretty chunky. Fish.
Good fish.
I know, right?
Maybe 2.5? Yeah. Maybe 3.
I actually ate it. I'm back in the game. Looks like AutoZone. Still got it?
Oh, I don't know.
That's cool.
I know how I got it. I don't have to fish. That is
operator error.
How would that one operator error? I set the hook at everything.
You're too fat.
Is this my fish?
No, can't be your fish.
Yeah, that.
It's my fish.
Dink. You're right, though.
No.
We're getting YouTube view real right now. I don't know what to talk about.
This is making a cut. 1000%. This is going to be a video within itself. Spicy fish today. That's not bad. Mouth is pretty small, but it's a long wall. It's a little chunky.
Is chatterbait the movie?
Probably is.
My pull-out game was too strong.
I guess it was. I don't have anything to say about that. You guys need to adjust the lights on those. I turned them all the way down. They're down to 4. Even on the Solix, just push the power button and just turn on and off night mode. Hey, keep us in the spot there, dude.